Hi guys, today we are going to see how to sketch a 3D volume from any 2D shapes using the contour lines. Okay, so the time that we can save using the contour line is really precious, especially during the preliminary phase of research of a new project, which we actually want to drop as many ideas as possible using quick sketches. Turning paper.